People never see this back home.
People don't see this side. Yeah, so it's good that you're covering this. All the hundreds of gloves that we have to sign.
Yeah, but sometimes, Amir, a fan meets you and they think they're the only fan that wants a picture or autograph. And you try to make everybody happy.
I've tried to make everyone happy, man. I never turn anyone down for an autograph or a picture. I'll go my way. You have to put a smile on their face. You have to, you know, because at the end of the day, they're the ones who support you and... I have to make sure I leave space for Devin to sign as well, man. Can't do a bigger signature.
Have you ever sparred Kodo, by the way?
I never sparred with him, no, because as soon as he went to the wild card, I left the wild card around that time. But I like to spar with him. I mean, he's a little bit bigger than me, but still a great experience it would be.
How do you think he does against Canelo?
Tough call, because Canelo hits very hard, and sometimes, you know, people game plans, when they have a game plan, it can go out the window when someone hits them hard, you know. And Canelo can box a little bit as well. But I think that I give that a fight a 50-50 fight, because they're both good boxers, and I think Canelo has the advantage and the power. But Cotto is very experienced.
But EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecback.